Yer, what's happening, man? I'm only Zay. If you don't know, if you do know, what up though? Listen, man, it's 2021. I haven't even been outside since last year. I'm just gonna read some of this 2021 air. You feel me? Hold on, bro. I ain't doing that. I can't even walk outside. Let me look at some of this. Look at some of this 2021 air, man. Sorry if I ain't looking at the, if I'm not looking at y'all, if it don't look like I'm looking at y'all, because I'll be seeing myself in the background. This camera different. You feel me? I'm not going to lie to you, but just. I don't know. I just feel a little different. It don't feel like last year. I don't know. Only time will tell. You feel me? Don't, you ever go outside and see people doing this right here on their porch and just be like. But listen, man. It's a new year. It's a new start, new beginnings. And 2020, it was real, but you had to go. Your time was up, you know what I mean? You had to bounce. You was cool. I mean, everything wasn't bad about you 2020. But you had to leave, you feel me? And to be honest with you, now that you're gone, I just want to be honest with you, tell the truth, 2020, there's a lot of things I would choose over you. There's a myriad of things I would choose over you. I would choose CC's pizza breadsticks over you. I would choose probably raw steak or blue cooked steak over you. Why just show you 2020 what I would choose over you? How about that? This is not for nobody else but 2020. All right, so 2020, here it is.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital. To rock
around,
that's right,
on top.
It's tricky, it's the tricky. Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky. It's tricky,
tricky,
tricky, tricky. It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky. Tricky,
tricky,
tricky.
No, 2020 wasn't that bad. No, what nobody said. It was bad, but it wasn't that bad. Now y'all just tripping. 2020 was not that bad. Y'all really feel like that? Y'all gonna do all that? Nah, y'all can go on somewhere eventually.